Rod pulls and run down by Duhaime behind the Vancouver goal. And now Duhaime will drop the gloves with Burroughs. Burroughs seemed to take exception to Duhaime's hit,
which was absolutely clean here. This Burroughs, we talked about him. Oh, he got caught Duhaime there with a right hand. Hope he's okay there, Brandon. And Duhaime getting in on the forecheck. Nice smart play, moving his feet, getting in there. Nice clean check there. The kid just absolutely just went down there. Burroughs goes over and he's yelling at him, let's go. And the two drop the gloves and they do go at it. And again, here right at the end of this scrap, Burroughs kind of catches Duhaime right there with just a quick right. Catches him on the button there. And Duhaime appears to be okay. Penalty box. But again, that's another situation after a clean hit, you know, where there's all, you know, that was a little bit different. I guess both guys looked at each other and they decided to scrap, but checking the hands there, that didn't happen too often to me where I'd wrap my knuckles off somebody's helmet.